seriously, we practiced this as a set. I'm not lying. I seriously. It was going to be a whole thing.
Turn the VA off. VA plus one.
What's he going for?
Sing into the mic, Darby.
You can't hear it now?
Yeah!
Yeah, who's the reaper?
Here we go. I can hear you.
Alright, fuck it. I can hear
you. Hey, you guys gonna rush the fuck out of
the way? It doesn't matter. The lyrics are scream bullshit. I wrote these lyrics when I was 16 years old. I mean, honestly, fuck it.
Turn the reverb down.
Thanks, guys.
More stuff. All the
teams. Mighty Brooklyn, right?
Six guitar.
A lot more.
I don't think the PA is going to sound any louder. Unless I do this. That's all the way up, I think. This is. It's not going to be back, though.
You have to scream now, dude.
What?
Sorry.
Bring it up.
Huh?
Yeah. It's a.
It's 13 years since we played a show. It's also pretty close to the 15-year anniversary of when we played our first show. So the band existed for 2 years. There's been a 13-year hiatus, and this is, I think...
That's too much, man. Sorry.
It's our 15-year anniversary, so this is our little anniversary party for ourselves. Thank you for coming. Happy sweetest day.
That's why I
said it.
Thank you.
talked to him in 20
she's
years.
Beautiful. She's beautiful.
I know, I was like so close. Her name's Lulu. So close to her.
Yes!
Yes!
She's
kind
of
badass.
So,
you
know.
Charlie's not.
Dude,
where's Charlie? He's inside.